What's good, YouTube? Today we have a match between Demelza and PokeChamp21, and I'm quite grateful for Demelza to submit this video to me because she loves sending me videos like this. Anyway, it's a VGC2012 match, I believe. This time, as I said, against Champ. Champ's going to send out a Togekiss and a Metagross, whilst Demelza's going to send out a Ambipom and Swampert, I believe it was. So, anyway, Champ goes for a switch into Dragonite, and of course, if Dragonite does have multi-scale, then the Waterfall from Swampert is going to quite easily get rid of that, whereas Fake Out on Togekiss is going to prevent any kind of non-priority move. I was actually expecting Togekiss to go for a Follow Me, but it didn't. Instead, it actually, I believe it tried to go for a, oh, what's the move? Thunder Wave, that was it. As you can see here, as Demelza switches out into a Gengar, Dragonite actually protects, whilst Togekiss goes for a Thunder Wave, paralyzes the Gengar, and that means that Gengar is basically useless in this match because it's so crippled. So, Swampert goes for another Waterfall, as I said before, and it's not going to do a great deal, really, although Togekiss is able to shrug it off quite nicely with a Citrus Berry. So Togekiss is going to go for a Follow Me just to make sure that Dragonite isn't going to get hit any more than it needs to be. And Dragonite actually goes for a Hurricane, which really surprised me. I didn't expect it to be using Hurricane at all. I was expecting like physical moves. But that just goes to show you the diversity of VGCs. You know, you get a lot of Pokemon that are using different moves. So anyway, Gengar actually goes for the Thunder, but misses, unfortunately. And of course, you know, it's not going to do anything to Togekiss now. So Follow Me happens again, which means that Togekiss is most likely going to get KO'd this turn. And Dragonite actually goes for the Draco Meteor, which I thought was a little bit over the top, but it worked, I guess. And what works for Champ, I guess, works for Champ. You know, there's nothing I can really fault him for there. But I thought that would have been best left until a later stage where he could better use his White Herb, for example, against a Pokemon that would be more annoying to try and counter. So anyway, Hidden Power from Gengar gets rid of Togekiss, and that would have actually KO'd Dragonite by the looks of it, since it was carrying a White Herb. So Metagross is going to come out, and so is Politoed. So now Rain's set up, it means that Thunder's going to have 100% accuracy, and although Gengar at the moment isn't really in a very good position to use it, it could be advantageous, I guess. So Politoed actually goes for an Ice Beam on Dragonite, which is well predicted by Champ, as he uses Protect, and that means that Metagross can quite easily go for a Thunder Punch, which is going to do a decent amount to Politoed, I guess, but Politoed does a Citrus Berry, so it's going to be able to shrug off a lot of it. So Focus Blast from Gengar actually hits the Metagross, which is quite surprising, as it's like Bane of a Pokemon kind of game, I guess, to most players, as it keeps on missing all the time, all with its horrible accuracy. And Champ's actually going to switch out his Dragonite, go into his Starmie, just so that Dragonite can't be KO'd by any ice moves as of yet. And for some reason Champ forgets that Gengar is paralyzed, or thinks that Gengar is still going to be quicker than Metagross, and goes for a Bullet Punch on it, but in reality Metagross would have quite easily KO'd Gengar. So Scald easily knocks out Metagross, and then Thunder from Gengar is going to be 100% accuracy and super effective against Starmie, which means that Starmie didn't really stand much of a chance. So GG Starmie, I guess. So now all Champ has left is this Dragonite, and Politoed is basically able to annihilate it, purely because, you know, it's got an ice weakness. So Dragonite goes for a Hurricane on Politoed, I believe it was, just to make sure that Politoed can't get that Ice Beam off, but it doesn't KO Politoed, so good game to PokeChamp and Demelza. Ice Beam's going to be 4 times effective, and it's going to KO Dragonite. So anyway, please do leave a rating, you know we love it when you like it, and do please subscribe.